بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله السلام عليكم. Read the Quran the easy way. Lesson number 4D on practice letters with Harakaat. Let's start with prayer. رب زدني علما, which means, oh Allah, increase me in knowledge. MashaAllah, you have learned how to read the letters and their short forms along with the three harakat. E, I, U. Now you are ready to read the words. Isn't that amazing? Let's begin with Bismillah. Let's practice. Leke,
leke, leke.
Ma'a,
ma'a. مع
ترى
ترى ترى
له
له له
به
به به
هي
هي هي
لما
لما لما
هو
هو هو
قد
قدي
قدي
هم
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 جعل
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 ترك
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 رزق
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 خلق
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 بلغ
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 صبر
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 ضرب
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 ظلم
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 سمع
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 عمل
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 رضي
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 رسل
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 كتب
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 طبع
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 أدر
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 خلق
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 ضرب
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 ظلم
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 حشر
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 قتل
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 نقر
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 لعن
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 حسن
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 لكم
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 صحف
صحف
صحف ما شاء الله. You have come to the end of this lesson. May Allah help us to recite, understand, implement, and propagate this Quran. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.